It's time to update your accent devices with Empower. Let's see what's new in Empower version 1.20. ERC Saltillo has partnered with DBurr to create simple and seamless access to web-based apps. Users can now enjoy an accessible digital life to connect with family and friends. The Join-In Web Apps feature will be available on new Accent 1400 devices shipped after May 1st, 2023, and will require that the integrated feature pack be purchased. Please contact your regional PRC Saltillo AAC consultant to learn more about getting Join-In Web Apps set up on your device. With the Join-In web browser installed, Accent 1400 users will be able to use websites such as YouTube, WhatsApp, and TikTok with any access method: touch, head tracking, eye tracking, or scanning. Once set up, you will be able to access the Join-In web apps by programming a button in your vocabulary file to open web apps, or go into Menu, then Toolbox. Select Applications, then Web Apps. Next, choose which app you want to launch. With TikTok, you'll be able to see all of the great content you are already following on your account, and control the website with the buttons on the left side of your screen. In WhatsApp, you can read and respond to messages just like you would on your phone or tablet. With YouTube, search for and access the videos you love, and control your experience on YouTube with built-in buttons. Another great feature added in version 1.20 of Empower is Privacy Mode. You can program a button anywhere in your vocabulary file with the new Privacy Mode button action, or after updating your accent, you will need to go into the toolbox and select your default keyboard to have the Privacy button appear. Go to Vocabulary, then Keyboards and Word Prediction. Go to Select Keyboard, then choose Spelling Keyboard. Select the keyboard layout you want, then select Close, and then select Go to Vocabulary. Now when you access the keyboard, you will see a privacy button in the top row. Once pressed, whatever you type will not appear in the message window. This is great for when you are entering passwords and don't want others around you to be able to see what you are typing. With the update to version 1.20 in Empower, you can now auto-speak sentences after selecting punctuation. You will need to go into your toolbox and go to the Vocabulary tab. Select Keyboard and Word Prediction, then select Keyboard Settings. You can enable the device to speak letters, words, and/or sentences automatically. Tap on Sentence to enable it. Go back to your vocabulary.
Go. More. Go more.
The ability to delete audio files is now available on Accent with Empower. While editing a button, you will see all of your audio files under My Audio. Select the WAV file you want to delete and then tap on the trash can. To learn more about your Accent with Empower, go to our website at prentrom.com. Click on Support and then Manual and Downloads to access the Accent with Empower user guide and to search for support articles. Continue learning about your Accent with Empower and how to implement it at AAC Learning Journey. You'll find instructor-led live courses and self-paced e-learning classes to help you continue to learn about AAC. Find great implementation tools and resources at aaclanguagelab.com. Use the PRC Saltillo Literacy Planner for great ideas to encourage a love of reading and implementing AAC. Or use the PRC Saltillo calendar throughout the year for fun and engaging implementation ideas.